During a recent visit to a Texas preschool, President Obama read a story to a group of children, like most politicians would do. However, what most politicians wouldn't do is read a story about themselves. That's right. Barack Obama didn't read a book about George Washington, Abe Lincoln, or Martin Luther King, but rather a book about Barack Obama written by Barack Obama titled Of Thee I Sing. If this latest episode of egoism still doesn't convince you that the president is a shameless, self-promoting narcissist who will go anywhere and do anything to satiate his appetite for attention, power, and control, then there's little doubt you'll be voting for Barack Obama again in 2012.